We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Listen, don't...